Yo, what's up, guys? This is Across Nigeria, where we publish news on politics, celebrities, and also Metro Story. Today is a beautiful Friday, the 6th of September 2019. My time here is 4:50 in the evening. So let me use this opportunity to greet you a good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, depends where you are watching from. I have a video to share with you guys. All right, I'm gonna share that video with you guys. Actually, it's coming from Lai Mohammed, all right, where he asks Nigerians to pardon President Buhari for not being able to account for his secondary school certificate. All right, so I'm speaking on a live television program. Minister of Information Lai Mohammed said his reason for appealing to Nigerians to pardon President Buhari was because President Buhari left secondary school 53 years ago, which is a long period, a long time for someone to still keep track of their document. All right, so remember that the issue of this certification remains one of the major points in the petition against Buhari at the Elections Petition Tribunal. So the opposition accused the president of lying under the oath regarding whether or not he possesses a secondary school certificate. In Nigeria, according to the constitution, actually, I think Femi Kaimo said there is no constitution that give provision that a president must possess, okay, was it a secondary school certificate before he will be able to govern the whole nation, okay? So in Nigeria, according to the constitution, the school certificate, that is WAEC or its equivalent, remains the minimum qualification for anyone seeking for the office of the president. All right, well, since I'm not a lawyer, I didn't make the law. I really don't know about this, if it's true that a president must, or someone must, possess a WAEC certificate before, you know, contesting for the office of the president. Okay, for those of you guys that are watching us, that are hearing my voice, if it's there in the constitution, you can help us out on the comment section below that you must possess a WAEC certificate or equivalent before contesting for the office of the president. So the Presidential Election Petition Tribunal had set September 13, so you guys should make sure you keep a date with us, just like I promised that I'll be giving you all the necessary updates going on at the tribunal. All right, so September 13 is set at as the date for final judgment in the case between PDP candidate, that is Alhaji Atiku Abubakar, and President Buhari of the APC. So without wasting much of your time, I just wanted to give you the update. Remember, this is Across Nigeria. We publish news on politics, celebrities, and also Metro Story. So please, before I share this video with you guys, part of your effort to support us, for us to keep giving you breaking news, is for you to subscribe and also click on the bell icon so you get instant notification whenever we have a story or whenever we publish a new video. Now, let me see if you have any contribution on the comment section below. Just like I said, for those of us that are equivalent, or those of us that know more about the Constitution, all right, you can help us on the comment section below, if it's a minimum requirement before contesting for the office of the president or not, that you must possess a WAEC or equivalent certificate. All right, so that's the story so far. While I share this video with you guys, put it on the comment section below what you think about this. I will see you guys in another video. I am out.
53 years after a fellow has left secondary school. 53 years. I think we should pardon him. he does not even know where I kept it.